China has summoned US Ambassador Terry Branstad to demand the Trump administration block legislation passed by both chambers of Congress supporting pro-democracy activists in Hong Kong, according to the official Xinhua News Agency. The report said that Vice Minister Zheng Zeguang expressed China's strong opposition to the Hong Kong Human Rights and Democracy Act and warned that the US would bear any consequences that may arise from its passage. It was the second time in recent weeks that China has summoned Branstad to protest over the legislation, which was passed nearly unanimously and now awaits President Donald Trump's signature.